Last year, Congressman Joe Sestak voted the same way as San Francisco liberal Nancy Pelosi, 100% of the time. 100%. That's really liberal. That's Joe Sestak.